despair of being what they are, dead. At least they are not out on the street. They are careful to stay indoors. Those pasty men who sit alone before their TV sets, their lives full of canned, mutilated laughter. Their ideal neighborhood of parked cars, of little green lawns. Little doors that open and close as their relatives visit throughout the holidays. The doors closing behind the dying,
dying so slowly,
behind the dead who are still alive. In your quiet average neighborhood of winding streets,
of agony,
of confusion,
of horror,
of failure,
of ignorance.
A dog standing behind a fence.
The man silent at the window.